Yo, what it do, SRT gang? It's your boy with the facts, Swaggy Reacts, and we are back with another reaction video. And y'all know I had to continue this in-depth journey for you guys, bro. You guys been spamming me for it, you know what I'm saying? Because I know I'm slacking, because I normally like react to it like early in the day, but I had to work, you know what I'm saying? And like, by the time I got off work, I came home and took a nap, bro, and like it was just over. I was so tired from work, you know what I'm saying? But we're definitely back, and we definitely about to continue this, you know what I'm saying? We about to get into the next one. Off of his album, well, his later album, his Perception album, you know what I'm saying? This is 10 Feet Down, you know what I'm saying? I'm featuring, Ruelle? I mean, I could be saying it wrong, you know what I'm saying? But, we about to get into this, guys, you know what I'm saying? You know, definitely gonna be keeping up with these, songs, you know what I'm saying? If you're new to the channel or whatever, like to see the end of this video, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully you'll consider being part of the family. If not, I mean, it's all good. It's all love at the end of the day, man. So without further ado, man, we finna get into this 10 Feet Down by NF, man. Let's get it, gang. Okay, I thought I was tripping. I'm like, did I fast forward or something? Nah, this is how, okay. It's like, okay. Like, is he talking like reverse or something like that? Cause this sounds crazy. Yeah, I know the person in the mirror is not a perfect one. I look at him every day and think he's not enough. My life's a book that I don't really like to open up. I'm 26, but I feel like I live in chapter one. I'm 26, but I feel like I'm in chapter one. Like, he woke up. Everybody's not perfect. You feel me? Like everyone's not perfect. Like, everyone has their flaws. Everyone, you know what I'm saying? Like, nobody's perfect. Like, God isn't even perfect. You know what I'm saying? He has his flaws as well. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, bro, like, I mean, I wake up, like, feeling like, you know what I'm saying? Like, talking, you know, I already like it already. It's a book that I don't really like to open up. I'm 26, but I feel like I live in chapter one. I skim through it, I've been through it, they laugh at us. You think it's funny? Yeah, laugh it up. I always felt like no one listens to me, that's how I grew up. Church is where I found God, but it's also where I learned to judge. Yeah, I had to learn there's a difference between what you want and what you really need. I've always been motivated by comments from people telling me things they think I'll never be, and then I become it. This is my everything. There's so much the doubters, like, we always love, like, proving the doubters wrong. They always say what I can't do, or like, until I do it, and now I'm laughing in their face. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't ever doubt me. You know what I'm saying? We can do whatever we put our mind to. It's just that simple. We just gotta grind to get there. Like, it may not come as fast as you want it to, but eventually, in time, it will come. You know what I'm saying? And that's only facts. You feel me? By comments from people telling me things they think I'll never be, and then I'll be coming. This is my everything. There's so much that goes on in my head that people will never see. You probably be terrified of my memories. Don't lecture me. Let me be, let me see, let me breathe. How they remember me doesn't alter who I am as a person to take my energy. Talk your stuff, and I've already, like, people would, I mean people will probably be scared to, I mean, scared to, just look through my head, because I mean, they'd be scared of my memories. You know what I'm saying? It's frightening in there. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want nobody to see what's inside my head. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, bro, just listen to these lyrics. Let me breathe. How they remember me doesn't alter who I am as a person to take my energy. Yeah. Hard days, cold nights, staring down at an empty cup like. I'ma fill it up. That's. That's dope, bro, but I've always been 10 feet down. I'm always gonna be, like, 10 toes down. I'm always gonna be it. Basically what he's saying. But I'll be rising up. Yeah, my fans may be who I am, but they also deceive me. I've been alive to live life like I'm already grieving. I meditate. I don't know enough. Your fans love you, my guy. Your fans definitely love you, bro. I mean, of course, I mean, I mean, of course, you got your trolls every now and again that's gonna always deceive you, talk crazy to you, you know what I'm saying? Like even in one of his later videos that I reacted to when I first started the channel, he was holding up a sign with somebody, like, you know, like, threatening to kill him type stuff. Like, that's crazy. Like, you're a fan? Like, you're a fan, but you, like, no, like, that's just hate. Like, come on, bro. Like, why do we gotta, like, resort to that, to the point that, like, he's not doing anything bad. Like, he's just making good music, but, I mean, the good music, like, isn't good to you? Like, I mean, so you wanna, like, take his life away from him for what? Like, why? You know what I'm saying? That's crazy, bro. Like, he's making good music, with no cuss words for, like, everybody to listen to. Like, to, like, you know, just get his message across. You know what I'm saying? He's trying to help people. You feel me? I mean, like, come on, but you trying to hurt him and kick? Come on, man. Come on, man. Baby, who I am, but they also deceive me. I've been allowed to live life like I'm already grieving. I made a table of lies, but don't eat what they feed me. My hoodie. I made a table full of lies, but don't. Oh my god, that's a bar, bro. Oh my gosh. Like, I'm at a table for the lies, but I don't eat what they feed me. Come on, bruh. Come on, like, come on, man. I live life like I'm already grieving. I'm at a table of lies, but don't eat what they feed me. My hoodie over my face so nobody can see me. I'm on a plane by the fly again. Looking out the window, take a moment to admire it. Wondering how high it is. Wonder where the time is when. Then I shut the window and go back to feeling like I'm on my mind again. Yeah, seems like we all trying to climb a ladder. It's crazy what we'll do to climb it faster. It's like we throw away the things in life that really matter. Just so we can make it to the top and wonder what we even climbing after. That's like what we climbing. Like, we trying to get to the ladder, but, like, I mean, like, what's up there for us to get? You feel me? Like, we climbing all day, we trying to get to the top, but we don't never know what's up there. You feel me? Like, feel me? Like, what if we get up there, like, and it's something that we don't want? You gonna climb back down the ladder? Come on. Talk. Life that really matters, just so we can make it to the top and wonder what we even climbing after. I know the feeling of feeling like everything that you deal with will never change. That's part of being a human. Yeah, like, what you make of it, take it, embrace it, and take it and savor it. Ain't about what you did, it's what you became from it. Cold nights, staring down at an empty cup light. Cold days, cold nights. All day, all night, 10 feet down, nearly my whole life. Yeah. You doing your thing, okay? I like it. You singing your heart out. Enough, bro, like 10 feet down. Of course, another fire track from him, bro. He don't disappoint me, bro. We've like reacted to like maybe 10 to 15 songs of him, maybe even more by now. Like, every single song I loved. You know what I'm saying? Like, he don't make bad music to me, bro. Like, he's dope, bro. Like, we're gonna continue this train. So make sure you got, I mean, this journey. So go ahead and like, hit that sub button, hit that thumbs up button, of course, before you leave, and we'll be back with another banger. But let me know what song, like, from this album that you guys want me to react to, and I'm on it. But y'all already know what time it is. Know what I'm saying? Like, SNR, I mean, like, SRT gang, we out this thing. Let's get it.